What's up, YouTube? Today on an SGR exploration, we're here at the Alamitos Bay San Gabriel River exit, where the river meets the beach, and we're going to be fishing for whatever bites the hook. The gear I'm going to be using today is the Abu Garcia Black Max combo. You can pick them up at Walmart for about 60 bucks. And
hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
At an extra low tide right now. We're going to be using mackerel as our primary bait. Some of the things we usually pull out of here are leopard sharks, smooth down sharks, and the common stingray, just nicknaming this specific spot Ray River.
Today I'm going to be fishing with this Pro Gear Metal Senator number 4 with 100 pound braided line. Fishing for leopard shark or large stingray. I'm gonna be using a circle hook, number 9 circle hook with a large swivel on a cable leader. It's coated in a nylon coated cable leader. I normally like to use about 3 feet of this. About that much is good for me right there. Now with the 135 pound cable, I like to use about 4 wire crimps, 2 on each end, 2 to hold on the hook and 2 to hold on the swivel at the other end. I've grown to untrustworthy of just one. I've seen them slip on me before. So you want to just put 2 on like that, and then you go ahead and you run your circle hook on there. You slide these on over. This and I like to push this frayed piece here down to the end there. You get it just like that. Nice little loop, so you got a little momentum movement in there. At night it gets pretty dark out here, so we have a couple flashlights. Carrying this modified mag light set up with a 500 lumens aftermarket LED. I'll show you what that looks like once it gets dark. And then if that doesn't scare people off, because it gets a little rough out here at night, I got this LED flashlight that also doubles as a stun gun. Here's a little demonstration of it at work right here.
Very nice. See?
Sometimes you get lucky and you find a 3-pack. What I like to do is go ahead and I like to use the head portion. It stays on the hook the best and the longest. I like to go ahead and put the hook right between the lower jaw and work it up, right up between where the eyes would be, a little bit in front of them, just like that. Leave it a little wiggle side to side, and there you go. That way, right when it gets swallowed, when you go to pull it, the circle hook goes right around the edge. Ranking pole, which is basically 2 poles put together. It's about 5 feet long. Set this up with the metal senator, and it's worked pretty good for me over the few years we've been fishing.
Nice pulley system.